Hello guys, welcome to or back to my channel. My name is Aubrey if you're new here. If you are new, please subscribe and follow me on Instagram. I always link it down below, but I'll leave my name on the screen. So it is wedding season. There's a lot of people asking what to wear to a wedding. There's some summer weddings coming up. I'm finally able to get together and celebrate. So I have a few occasions myself, and I've been shopping around for some wedding guest inspiration, so I wanted to share what I found. I have a few different brands, a few different dresses, but I found them all on ASOS. I think ASOS is like my number one place to find occasion wear. All right, let's get into it, because I got this huge box. Let's open her up. Woo! Lots of pretty dresses in here. Okay. So I'm going to start off with a few that I already took out, starting off with this beautiful dress that actually is more a winter wedding, but if you have a more formal occasion, I think this would be great. I'm going to keep this in my closet for the next kind of occasion that I have because it is so beautiful, so well made, so flattering, and so cheap. So this is a nice, thick kind of scuba neoprene type material. Goes all the way down to right above my ankles, and it's so elegant and pretty. The sleeves are amazing. You can put them off or on. I will show you it on, but this dress is beautiful. I'd even have my boyfriend being like, wow, okay, I love that. That is rare for him, so we know that's a winner. Okay, the second dress that I have is one that I will probably be wearing to one of my occasions that I have. So this is a beautiful strapless dress. I love the boning at the top. What brand is this? This is ASOS Design, as well as that red one. This one is great because it's got a little bit of high-low action, but not too like crazy high-low. Super pretty, love the color. Here is the beautiful blue dress. Paired it with a little satin blue bag. It needs a good steam, but I love the ruffles. It's got like a high-low slit. Also paired it with my little linen shoes. How sweet is this? All right, let's get into these dresses. Okay, this one is so sweet. Where's this from? This is also ASOS Design. A little bit different. So it has a collar, some nice sleeves. I love the floral. Florals are great for spring and summer weddings. It has a little mesh detail, which is super pretty. And it goes right above the knee. Super cute. This might be the prettiest dress I've ever put on. The cut of the skirt and the bodice makes me feel beautiful. This as well is so stunning and light. I haven't done up the collar because I'm alone. But these little sleeves, I paired it with this little satin bag. I think the blue goes perfectly. And then of course, my little shoes. Even if I have nowhere to wear this, I'm keeping it. I'm gonna wear it to dinner. How beautiful. So this is one of my favorite brands, which is Chi Chi London. They make adorable outfits. I have this dress that I've had for years. I wore this to a wedding from Chi Chi London. One of my favorite dresses that I own. They make such cute things. And this is another really pretty dress. This one was a little bit different. It's not a true red, it's more like a coral red. And it's got a nice high neck, strapped sleeves, again, right above my knees. Chi Chi London just knows how to make really cute, flattering dresses.
All right, here is the red Chi Chi London dress. I love this dress. So sweet, with the lace, not too formal, not too casual. Paired it with my little heart purse. I love the skirt. I think it's so flattering. Paired it with my little knot sandals. These are like linen. Very small heel. And I love this outfit.
This is another Chi Chi London dress. I think this could be a winter or a summer type of dress because it is a floral, but it has some of that like winter elegance. So I think this is so great. Strapless with little sleeves. A puff sleeve just gives a good dressy vibe, you know? This one is also above my knees, but it's more straight lined, but not too figure hugging that it looks skimpy. Love the florals on this one. Looks so expensive. Chi Chi London dresses look so expensive, but they're so not. Another Chi Chi. This is from their petite line, which I shop often. Oh, this is basically the same dress as my pink dress, but just a nice lavender color. Actually, it's a little bit different because it has a bit of a high-low, only a few inches. So that would create a really nice silhouette around your legs as a satin on the inside. I think lilac is always a safe bet. You still look pastel and pretty, but nowhere near white or cream. Love this dress. A strapless dress is my favorite style to wear on myself. I just find it very flattering.
Okay guys, I think this is my favorite so far. So this is the Chi Chi London strapless dress. It is such a great length, and the little high-low is so sweet. It needs to be steamed, but the straps, this is so secure up here, and the bodice is just so flattering. I love a strapless dress. I paired this one with my little Manolo Blahniks. I think a nice nude shoe could go well, or a nice pop of color as well. And then I just have my hair up in a little clip because I definitely think I would do an updo for this dress.
I love this. I love pretty dresses. Oh, this one's fun. Okay, so this is like a thick scuba material, but it is definitely a summer dress. Has nice big bow sleeves that you can tie yourself. Love the ruching. And then it goes billowing out. Such a cute pink. Again, love the pastel color, but it's not anywhere near cream or white. This again feels like the first dress. It's nice, thick material, very expensive feeling.
All right, here is the pink dress. I love the top. I will say this, these are a bit big. They're sweet, but they're huge. So yeah, I don't know how I feel about this one. It is a little bit see-through, so I put on some nipple covers, but I love the material. I love the color. Again, had my little Manolo Blahniks, so I think a nude shoe would look really nice with this dress. And then I put this little peachy bag. I think the colors are complementary. This is a little bag from Topshop, so quite affordable. A little peachy bag I think would look nice.
I got two yellow dresses in the hope that one of them will work. This is giving me Belle. This is Belle. This looks exactly like her dress. So this might be a little short, but it is a petite little dress. Big sleeves that droop. Oh, giving me all the Belle vibes. Again, that thick neoprene material. This one is basically the same thing, but a longer version. Has that drop shoulder. Thick neoprene material, but it goes down to about a midi length. So we'll try both of these out, but I'm really liking the idea of a yellow dress for a nice summer wedding. And in hopes that one of those work, I did get these yellow shoes. I thought they would look so sweet with a yellow dress, or any of the other dresses. This would probably go with them as well. I love a good slip-on mule type heel, nice thick padding, and a good square toe, which I love. Not too high of a heel. Let's try her on. Oh, it fits a dream. That is a great shoe. Can you see? As a backup, however, I did get a nice espadrille. These espadrille wedges are always a good idea for occasion wear in the summer. You can wear this with a summer dress or with a summer gown to a nice wedding. Comfortable little heel, cute cream material with ties up your leg. Again, these are from London Rebel, but any type of style like this goes great with a pretty summer dress. All right, I think we have two more. This is from Little Mistress London, a very classic type of wedding dress. This could be a great bridesmaid dress as well. It is a nice wrap pink frilly, but still goes down to your feet type of dress. Spaghetti straps, very simple and flattering. I think this would look good on a lot of different body styles.
Again, this could use a nice steam, but the color and the ruffles are beautiful. You can wrap it however you like. I think it's a lovely dress.
All right, last Chi Chi London dress, actually last dress, all together. This one I thought was so precious. Such a pretty, maybe garden wedding type of dress from Chichi London. These side sleeves are so elegant. And this one is really fun because it's actually a high-low dress, which I think is a really nice look. Again, tight bodice at the top and then billows out. Makes a woman's body look a dream. Love the colors, love the florals. Very nice. And the last thing I picked up was just a little Topshop satin bag I thought would look really cute with one of these dresses. The blue color is so spring. You can actually fit a good amount in this. And it's a nice little occasion wear bag. Super cute. If I don't wear it, I'm keeping it anyway because it's adorable. Love that. Okay. I wanted to film this video today because actually ASOS is having a sale for Memorial Day. Almost everything. And so maybe you can get some of these dresses on a discount. And we love that. That was it for all my wedding outfits and inspiration from ASOS. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't. Follow me on Instagram and I'll see you in my next one.